see what's at the top of T-bar anyway. And if it's too flat.